Hello, bonjour, Tenakoto Katua. With 2021 coming to an end, I just wanted to take a few minutes to reflect back on our year. It has been another unexpected year, I must say, for the French New Zealand Chamber of Commerce and its community of members. But I feel like this time we were a little bit more prepared for it. I would like to congratulate all our businesses, the business community, for their resilience during that time. I would like to thank the whole board of the Chamber of Commerce with our volunteers and our intern and our full-time team as well for their great efforts. We've never stopped. We've organized, as you've seen in the video prepared by Marion, a lot of events this year, whether they were online, face-to-face, or hybrid. I think we have a lot to celebrate this year. The holidays will allow all of us to reflect back on the year. And to our hospitality business community, I would like to wish you a very busy season. I know it has been a tough year for you guys, and I really hope that you will have the pleasure to see a lot of New Zealanders visit you during the holiday season. So again, thank you so much on behalf of the whole board of the Chamber of Commerce. Thanks for supporting our community and our organization. And I really look forward to see you all in person and for another exciting year in 2022. But by then, until then, rest well, make the most of the time with your family. And I'm wishing you a very beautiful Christmas. Merry Christmas to you all and Joyeux Noël. À bientôt.